Five terrifying unsolved mysteries from around the states. From the ghastly murders committed aboard a fishing boat in Alaska, to the unexplainable body combustion in Florida, here are five more terrifying cases of unexplainable and hair-raising mysteries from around the country. This is part two of the Unsolved Mysteries from Around the States series. Stay tuned, as the next feature could come from your own hometown. Number 5. The Investor Massacre in Alaska. The Investor Massacre is considered to be the most horrifying mass murder case in all of Alaskan history. In 1982, the small fishing town of Craig, Alaska, was rocked by the news of 8 people killed, including the owner, his pregnant wife, and their 2 young children, and 4 other teenage deckhands. They were shot to death by a .22 caliber gun aboard an $850,000 fishing boat named the Investor. The frightening details don't end there. The murderer, who remains at large, decided to set the boat on fire with the dead victims still on board. One suspect was caught and tried, but due to the lack of evidence, he was later acquitted. Authorities couldn't determine the motive of the mass killing. No records whatsoever indicated that the family and crew were robbed at the time. Initial investigations suggested the Investor could be laden with drugs, and the incident was part of a drug deal gone bad situation. But the police couldn't substantiate this theory. The case remains unsolved. Number 4. The Haunted Bunk Bed in Wisconsin. They say that one man's trash is another man's treasure, but this was not the case with the Tall Man family in Wisconsin. In 1987, the family bought a secondhand bunk bed, which they bought for $100 into their home in Huracan. Everything went well, until one time, they realized this was no ordinary bunk bed. For the next 9 months since they got the thing, the Tallmans experienced the worst kind of haunting one could ever imagine. According to accounts, the family began seeing and hearing strange things like glowing shapes in the bedroom, clock radios turning on by themselves, things moving on their own, and ghost apparitions. At one time, when they attempted to talk to the entity, they saw flames coming out from the door of their garage. The voice was heard saying, "Come here." When they checked, no one was there, nor the fire. The Tallmans decided to destroy the bunk bed and sold the house. Number 3. The Unearthed Shallow Graves in Connecticut. When Hurricane Sandy ravaged Connecticut in 2012, one of the severely affected areas was the city of New Haven. Found amidst the ruins was a huge oak tree that had toppled down. There is nothing unusual about the tree, except that tangled underneath its root system was a human skull. The specimen was estimated to date back to around 200 years ago. Further archaeological digs were done under and around the area of the trunk. There, they found more bone fragments, probably from the same body. Authorities on the Green's history said that the place was once used as a mass burial ground during colonial times. According to accounts, there were probably an estimated number of 5,000 bodies buried underneath the Green. As to how and why the bodies were buried in the same spot, no one could ever confirm. Theories indicate the possibility of a terrible epidemic that hit the area, killing almost everyone. Those who survived were left with no choice but to bury their dead hastily, thus the shallow graves, before leaving the Green for safety. Number 2. The Death of the Octopus Journalist in West Virginia. A certain freelance journalist, by the name of Danny Casolero, was found dead in his hotel room in Martinsburg, West Virginia in 1991. Both of his wrists slashed multiple times. The verdict from the medical examiner ruled Casolero's death a suicide, but many people believed this was far from the truth. Casolero, a Virginian native, was in town to meet a source for a story he'd been working on, codenamed The Octopus. The investigation involved some high-ranking government officials whose names were tied to an international criminal conspiracy. Both Casolero's octopus and the nature of his death has been the subject of speculation since it came into public's view. A number of clues suggest that the U.S. government, with the FBI in particular, has been hiding something. The case in point is Casalero's disappearing briefcase. It was believed that Casalero had in his person a briefcase full of documents and notes of his investigation, but it was nowhere to be seen when his body was found. Meanwhile, the towels used to wipe the blood at the scene were thrown away. There was one suspect indicted in this case, but his statements couldn't be substantiated. For the family and friends of Casalero, his death will always remain a mystery. Number 1. The mysterious case of spontaneous human combustion in Florida. In the morning of July 2nd, 1951, the police found the remains of a 67-year-old Mary Reeser in her apartment in St. Petersburg, Florida. The woman was reportedly burned to death. The fire of white-hot intensity reduced her entire body to ashes. Everything, except her left leg with her slipper on it and part of her spine, was consumed. The rest of her apartment remained in pristine condition. Investigators were quite baffled on the case. What kind of heat that was so fierce it literally turned a person to ashes, but didn't cause any damage to the surroundings, even the pile of newspapers beside her body? Authorities were led to believe that Reeser was a victim of spontaneous human combustion, a case in which a person bursts into flames due to chemical reactions in the body. The FBI, however, suspected foul play. Whatever happened to Mrs. Reeser, no one could ever know. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.